Hi and welcome to Papa Code. My name is Tommy and today I'll show you how to create a Kaspa web wallet. Go to the webpage kaspa.org, click on resources, scroll a bit down and select web mobile wallet. Click on create new wallet. Enter a password for your wallet. And confirm the password. Now you have to pay attention. What you see on the screen is your private key, also known as seed phrase, for your wallet. Write down all the words and make sure you get them right and put the paper in a safe place. If you need to use the wallet on a different device, you need to use your seed phrase to access your cash. Click on next. To be sure that you have written down your private key, you have to confirm by entering three words from a private key. Your Kaspa web wallet is now created. You have the option to copy the receive address, or you can click on send to send cash to another address. That's it. In my next video, I will show you how to mine Kaspa using Windows 11. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe button.